Hello and welcome back on my channel. In today's video, we are going to set a custom vent cooldown in Among Us on a mobile device. So sit back and enjoy. First things first, we launch Among Us and we host our own game. Next, we are gonna go to the settings, switch the tab, and then you click the highlighted button. I just highlighted. And that's basically it. Now it's pretty straightforward. And thanks for watching. See you next time.